The value of global debt drops for the first time since 2015. Now, in a report by the Institute of International Finance, global debt was slashed by $4 trillion, bringing it under the $300 trillion threshold breached in 2021. A huge chunk of the decline came from wealthier countries on the back of stronger economic activity and higher inflation. But the amount of debt in developing countries hit a fresh record high of $98 trillion. This increase is blamed on sharp losses in local currencies against the U.S. dollar. A magnitude 6.8 earthquake jolts Tajikistan. According to the U.S. Geological Survey, the quake struck around 5:37 a.m. local time in Murgob town at a depth of about 20.5 kilometers. Chinese state media CCTV said a tremor struck near the Chinese border at the Xinjiang region. No word yet on the damage or casualties, as this is a developing story. We'll give you more updates as they become available. Around 1,400 flights in the U.S. have been grounded. A blizzard is expected to dump up to 2 feet of snow across the West Coast to the northern Midwest. Now, aside from travel disruptions, the powerful winter storms also left around 150,000 households across the country without power. The National Weather Agency has warned the inclement weather can bring strong winds of up to 60 miles per hour until Thursday. At least 11 Palestinians killed and dozens more wounded during a raid in the occupied West Bank. Explosions and gunfire sounded as troops entered the old city of Nablus Wednesday morning, sparking armed clashes with Palestinian gunmen. The Israeli army said it killed 3 wanted militants holed up inside a house who refused to surrender. Several civilians were also killed, including 2 elderly men.